wheel. She'll save it though, and to keep the freight train moving. Down the back stretch is Merch, followed by Whitaker, Smith, Austin, Luca, working their way around. Everybody hit their back end, kicking up in the air. They're working through the first double, coming through the wagon wheel. Up front, Brad trying to find a way underneath. Merch, front two, transfer. Oh, Merch up on two wheels, he'll put it all the way over, dropping back four spots. As Whitaker takes over the lead, Austin sticks to the backside of the roller. Brad will get some trouble for Whitaker at the front, though, as Merch finds his way back by Austin to take the three spot, trying to find his way in front. Now, right now, takes over the lead. Whitaker, Merch, Austin, Luca. Long race starts off. Austin turns it over, drops her back to three, as Whitaker working up on the back door of Smith. Little trouble for Merch. He'll get it sideways. He'll save it. As Al and Brad trying to pull away from the field. They work through the back to the quantum double through. Down the back stretch, around the wall ride. Both of them laying inside off the wall ride right now. Merch down. He'll use all of the wall ride though. He'll bring her up by scoring the gap. Off that bump spot. 4.1. That's 2 seconds back to Austin. Three back to Brian. A lot of time left in this race. There's 4:40 left on the clock. More than a qualifier to run still. And it's going deep. Merch is Whitaker is taking the lead from Smith. They'll come by one and two. Out front, showing 3.2 back on Whitaker, and that is the spot they're worried about. Austin turns over, Hogan will move up to four. Right now, Whitaker gets some pressure from Smith. Those guys want to just keep in line and pull away, keep Merch behind them. Front two transfer, and they're in the spot move. Austin drops the lap on the front two. Long race is next, still a long race. Fast laps earlier, 19.2s. 18.6s for Whitaker, 18.4s for Smith, 18.9s for Merch, 20 for Hogan, and 19.2 for Austin. Down the back to Brad with a nice run on the roller. He'll shoot it through by scoring, making it his fast lap with 17.9. Got Smith working the bumper over though. Those guys stretching their lead out to 4.5 on Merch. After Merch gave it up early with a rollover. 3:30 to go, drivers. 3:30 to go. Whitaker sets it in nicely. Smith just following through, looking at that transfer. Oh, Smith gets off track. They'll bring it back outside. Almost collects traffic as he comes across. Merch, hearing a little blood there, gets too excited, rolls in off track. I'm seeing an outlay. Austin shows off her underbelly to Hunter as she wheels through the short stretch before the roller. Austin gets stuck on the tube, though. Whitaker. Austin getting back on his wheels. Merch gets back out. That'll be huge. Whitaker will be now lapping into the field. Al with a huge gap. Last time was 8.4. We'll see this time by with 50 on the clock. Merch down the back, just gets pressure up. Oh, Trillis Austin rolls it over. He'll come by scoring. 10.6 back on Smith. So Smith in comfort zone. Brad, too, on making the transfer. Brad right now just looks for the lap on Chris. Doesn't care if he wins or loses at this point. Just wants the lap on Merch. Merch, not a chance. He's going to go down with this, though. It's 29 on the clock. He says, I'll keep you behind me. He works by scoring. Saluda goes for a lap out there in traffic. Smith, 8.8 off the leader, a pretty good gap with 14 on the clock. Getting over. Merch wheelies up the roller, they'll give Whitaker a lap on the field. Everybody but Al with 7 to go, drivers, 7 to go. Final lap for most drivers, they work their way around. Coming live, they are done the line. Al, you will be going to the show. Coming in with them though, who's coming in? Done. Whitaker is going to take the win and the number 9 spot on the grid in the A main. Looking for Chris and Madison to finish this one out. Chris is being home for Madison in Paul Ryan. 5. Nice run, drivers. Nice run. Remember, if you're a loaner transplant, we'll need that transplant on this guard. We'll need you out to Marshall. And Jared and Rick will need you guys out to help us also. Jared and Rick, I'll need you guys out to help Marshall also. As we are looking at our first A-man of the night, checking in from a Kato and Hilton and Megan Wenzel. That's